Welcome back and prepare to be bedazzled, because today another Nephi epic battle is slated to commence.
You will not get your way! I'll kill you.
Who will prevail, who will falter, who will emerge triumphant? Stay tuned and find out. I'll keep you abreast of the play-by-play. Today, Vegeta is pitted up with some notorious, nefarious, iniquitous, cunning, diabolical, hostile, malicious, malevolent, malignant, Super Buu. Will Super Buu render Vegeta a decedent, a carcass, and a cadaver? Stay tuned and find out. Can Vegeta mitigate his empire of ire with Super Buu? Will Super Buu go on an unfettered rampage? Will Super Buu unleash his ebullient battle frenzy against Vegeta? Stay tuned and find out. Is Vegeta preordained to get martyred, maimed, mangled, mutilated, ravaged, brutalized, decimated, subdued, clobbered, pummeled, and incapacitated by Super Buu? Stay tuned and find out. Can Vegeta ward off Super Buu? Can he fend him off? Can he stave him off? Can he keep him at bay? Can he thwart his incursions? Stay tuned and find out. As Emily Commerce in the Crown Super Buu in Battle of Combat, Super Buu suddenly uses his vows against adversaries. Super Buu is on the precipice of defeat, he's on the cusp of defeat, he's on the verge of defeat, he's on the brink of defeat. His victory prospects are bleak, grim, dismal, and infinitesimal. Super Buu could not surmount Vegeta in a tussle. Super Buu could not overcome Vegeta in a scuffle. I hope that you were enthralled, bedazzled, regaled, captivated, mesmerized, amused, thrilled, and fascinated. I hope that you're entrenched in the unalloyed epicness. Thanks for watching. Have a blissful day. Goodbye.